Hey, what's up guys? Tristian back again with another ranked game. Playing some Sivir. Got a new headset. Really just focusing on pushing waves with W this game. Sit back, let the team do most of the fighting. Hit some shit, you feel me? Let's go. Yeah, Brand's already hitting that hard. What's that, 300 damage? Jesus fuck. What's that, like 1% mana usage? OP. If he lands a stun, that bitch, nigga dead, bruh. See, we popped that shield, everything. surprised he didn't stun. Alright, it's up to if Warwick can do really well. Damn, Gwen's just feeding. Probably gonna die if I stay. GG, dude. She's really farming, so we might win. Whoa, she just 1v1'd him and didn't take any damage. What the fuck? She's full tank. Okay, so there's hope. Their jungle's doing pretty bad, but yet they still have more drags. Should have saved my W for Yasuo Nado. Let's go. Whoa, the tank. The tank OP. Whoa. Whoa. Whoa, the... Whoa. Whoa. That was... I don't even know what to say about that. Let's go. Alright, now I got some peel. Alright, let's get this for some more range. Wait, Mord lived? Holy. That's awesome. Let's go to red. Damn, 3-for-1. Nice. My W just fucks them up in team fights. Yeah, let's actually go this instead. Because that's just like W, kinda. Like, we murked Yasuo, like, everybody, like, doing their shit all at once. He was taking burn damage from Mord, all of this. Sivir games are so easy, man. You literally just push the wave, get as much farm as you can, and just fucking win. What we got for LP. Gwen did that thing. Like, she literally did that. Like, she was 3v1ing easily. She was mad when I did that too. Alright, guys, I'll see you in the next one.